Editing can take a really long time, but thankfully there are ways to get around that. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to edit faster using the auto trim tool in VEED. So let's begin by uploading our clip. Note that you have to wait for VEED to finish uploading your video before you can use the auto trim video tool. However, whilst it's uploading, if you have a landscape video that you want to turn into a portrait one for YouTube Shorts or a TikTok video like I do, it's easy to do this. Simply click on the settings tab, then the size drop-down menu and select YouTube Shorts or whichever platform you're planning to post to. And you can see just how quick and easy that was. If you need to adjust the placement of the video, you can do so by clicking and dragging these buttons on the video canvas. To be able to see the audio waves in the timeline, click this sound wave button here. You can see that my video has a lot of silences within it. So once the video is uploaded, select the video in the timeline to open up the edit video window. Scroll down and select remove silences. Now you can see I've gone from a 5-minute video to a 3.5-minute video just by auto trimming it. I now have all these edits in my timeline and I can quickly go through and delete any bad takes that I know I won't use for my final video. Once you've finished the edit, you can choose to add subtitles by heading to the subtitles tab on the left and select auto subtitles. Choose the language being spoken in the video and click create subtitles. You can then customize the subtitles by changing the font, size, color, and you can even add an animation and an effect to them. VEED also has many other features that you can use to make your videos more engaging, such as adding text and animating them, using the stock audio library to add music to your videos, and having elements, which you can add as overlays onto your video. When you're happy with your finished video, press the done button in the top right corner. Press the quality button to select your render settings. If you added subtitles to your video, make sure that the burn subtitles button is toggled. This makes sure that the subtitles are embedded into your video. Click export video and VEED will render out the video. And that's how quickly you can edit videos using the auto trim tool in VEED. If you want to learn how to save more time editing using VEED's features, click this video here. I hope you found this video helpful and I'll see you next time.